So, I've played my fair share of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom for the PlayStation 2. There's also the GameCube and Xbox versions, which are essentially identical. And I've also done a Let's Try of the GBA version, which is a very different game and vastly inferior to this one. But there's one version of this game that I haven't played, and that is SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom for the PC. Which, as I understand, is a minigame collection? It sounds terrible, honestly. Because the only SpongeBob minigame collection I've played is Lights, Camera, Pants. And that game is, well, I'll admit I kind of enjoyed it as a dumb kid. It's horrendous. It's not a good game. But I figured I might as well try this version, see how it holds up. To get it to actually capture correctly, I have to use the dumb little DX wind thing, but it seems to work decently well. So let's give this a shot. Yeah, it makes lovely noises on startup. And this, it might look like the game is capturing poorly, or my PC's running it poorly or something, but that's just how the game looks. I have to assume. I imagine my computer is good enough to run this game. I'm not sure when it came out, exactly what year, but I think my computer can handle this game. I would hope so. Look, it's got the thing. It's got the song and everything. What more could you ask for? Is it actually going to do the full intro? I might just skip that. So, you know, I don't get a copyright strike or something. You ready? Ah, how do you like that title drop there? I wonder if it's going to have the same story as the other two versions. This is your boss, your ruler, your master. Today
I will conquer Bikini Bottom, and you will all follow my orders.
Oh, is that a TTS voice? That's totally.
What's this?
He uses TTS voices. Voice actors. I mean, if Wally does it, why can't this game? Robots are people too. Really is bizarre how these games have identical stories and titles, but they're not like based on a specific SpongeBob episode or anything. It's just these three different games released at the same time for three different sets of platforms, the home consoles, the GBA, and the PC, and they're completely different games. That's so weird. I feel like that, I mean, I don't necessarily follow all the crappy licensed games that come out these days, but I feel like that doesn't really happen. And oh, there's title screen. I discovered while testing this game that if you click like any button during that intro, it just skips it, including like the volume buttons on the mouse. So there's a few options here. I thought, oh man, I'll just play this game in windowed mode. It'll be great. These are the options. You can turn story mode off. Turn the text off, you can turn the sound effects off, which does indeed turn the sound effects off. That's good to know. Users! SpongeBob, yeah, sure. And then there's the extras button, which I guess we can get to later. Let's play the game. Which I've not played. Oh, this is a menu. downtown Bikini Bottom. Okay, let's go to the. I don't know what he's saying there. Presumably traffic jam, but it's not how that's pronounced. Is it gonna be vanished? Oh, excuse me. Disappear. Yeah, it's. I get it, because it's a magic shop. So if the props, that's what they're supposed to do. They're supposed to disappear. This is starting out strong.
Robots are everywhere. I have to get to the bottom of this. Where is Patrick? He'll help me get these robots under control.
Can I move? Oh.
Use the mouse to move.
I tried to move. And I skipped the cutscene. Because it was a cutscene, of course. I deserved that. Oh, what, you move with the mouse? You've got to be joking. Oh boy. Frogger with mouse controls, that's... Oh, you have to go in the street. That's... Can you use the arrow keys? Or WASD? No, you can't. Oh boy. I expected this to be bad, but that's... Oh, wow. Mouse controls. Could you imagine if, like, the actual Battle for Bikini Bottom games had mouse controls? I kind of want to try it out in Dolphin and just see how... Oh, God. The mouse is laggy, too, by the way. This isn't, again, isn't the video. This is what the cursor actually looks like in the game. The video's capturing at 60 FPS. It's... And my mouse is fine. But it looks like this. And that's also not just because of the weird windowed mode thing. It does that in proper full screen mode too. That's... Wow. I guess I'm supposed to get those things. Oh boy, it's so unresponsive. This is... Really? Oh, at least I still have the thing. I guess I don't have to get it again. Can I just walk? No, I can't do that. This is no good. This is no good at all. If you haven't guessed, or if you didn't know, a certain group of internet Let's Players who I don't follow, I've just heard talked about. Oh, jeez. Well, that was worth it. One of whom is Grump, the other not so Grump. They have... Oh! I think I moved my cursor off the window, which is not good. They have recently started a Let's Play of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. GameCube, I believe. And it is not going well for them. Their fans, like, overwhelmingly requested that game. As... I'm sure many of you did that. I'm proud of you. But, which is understandable, because it's a fantastic game. If I had to make a list of contenders for favorite game of all time, which I have done, that would be one of them. But, like, it's not the greatest game of all time. Like, it's for a licensed game, and like, Banjo-Kazooie Mario 64 clone type game. Like, it's really good. It's a really good game on its own right. But if... Oh, well... Okay. I got all five of the things, so I don't... I'm gonna vote no on the play again option. Everything else is still locked. Oh. Oh. Do I actually have to do well in that? But yeah, if you don't have the nostalgia for SpongeBob, like... I haven't watched any of their segments, but that's what I'm assuming is the issue. Like, this game's not gonna do it for you. Let's watch this. Just try not to skip this cutscene.
Please notify the Shady Shoals rest home at
Man, Barnacle Boy. I have to find them. Those robots won't stand a chance with them around.
Click the mouse button to jump from platform to platform.
Clicking.
Jumps according to the speed of each platform. Collect
all. Is this a platforming game? Is this a platforming game with mouse controls? Oh my, no, that's not okay. That's not an okay thing. What? How do you... I don't like this one bit. You have to time it, obviously. I don't think you can move like in the other one. You just have to... I don't entirely understand what the timing here is supposed to be. Let's wait until it's right above me. Oh, he jumps through the platform. See, I figured he wouldn't. But I guess it's, you know, Mario logic here. That makes it slightly more reasonable. You don't have to try to, like... Oh, okay. So, wait, I forget if you want to avoid the boots or collect the boots. They don't look like a good thing that you want, but... Well, it's not like I can change my mind now, so... Is that gonna... This is less of a game than the other one. Maybe I should have restarted after wasting all those lives on the first jump. Well, yeah, like that. I guess now I don't have a choice. Let's try to beat this guy. I hope there's an end to it. Like, there must be if you unlock a thing. If you unlock things based on playing these games. But it's just waiting. You just have to sit here and wait. That's why Ocarina of Time is so bad. Yeah, no, but I'm not gonna try to collect that boot. Or maybe it's a gadget. Maybe I need it. So that just got me points. Points, yeah, points are such an important concept in video games. I love how the modern Mario games still have points. New Super Mario Bros. Games. So yeah, since Game Grumps did their Let's Play so poorly, I figured, you know what, I'll go break out my PS2, and what is that? That's a robot. I do not want the robot. Okay, that was too far over. So I do not... What was I saying? Right, I can go break out the PS2, go collect all the spatulas I missed, because I'm sure now I'm good at video games, right? I can actually be better at the game than them. But then I realized, well, A, I'm not any better at video games than I was when I did that Let's Play, so that's not a valid theory. And I don't really want to go dig out the PlayStation 2 and play that game as much as I love it. So now I'm playing... Oh, God. Now I'm playing this instead, which was... clearly a much better decision. I like how I have a mouse, but like where I click has no effect whatsoever. Okay, so I don't want that. That's a robot, apparently. I have to dodge the robots. Yeah, see, he comes up and shows me as a robot. He's nice, unlike that other one. Oh, I was trying to be hasty there, but I just missed entirely. I wonder if anyone has nostalgia for this game. The PS2 was my first game console. Oh, I probably wanted that thing over there. That's probably a gadget. So yeah, before I got my PS2, I would only ever play PC games. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. And not, like, good PC games. Like, educational PC games. Like... Reader Rabbit. Okay. Oh, well. That was a mistake. Like, Reader Rabbit and Math Blaster. Math Blaster was the best, of course. And, like, Disney Kitchen and stuff. God, I actually have to beat this game. And then beat another one, and then another, and then... Oh, look, there's, like, the dance pad from the Mermalair. It was the Mermalair, so that makes sense. What was I even saying? But yeah, I like totally have nostalgia for those games, like Disney Kitchen. That probably wasn't a good game. That probably barely qualified as a game. But I have nostalgia for it. So I wonder if there's someone out there with nostalgia for this game.
Return it to its rightful owner immediately. Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
That was no good. Don't talk like that.
Anybody in here? Anyone? Anyone at all?
Hey! That doesn't belong to you! That's me money!
Uh-oh. It sounds like Mr. Krabs is in trouble. Hang on, Mr. Krabs! I'm coming!
Retrieve the four colored flags and return them to their base. X marks the spot. Click the mouse button to use your sword when not carrying a flag. Collect all of the treasure to continue to the next game.
Okay, collect all the treasure. That's my goal. Booty, 0 out of 5. Okay. Oh boy, this is... So I have a sword. Oh, that attack is really slow. Really delayed. Let's collect some treasure.
Well done! You found a treasure chest!
What was that pause there? This frame rate is just really something. Freeze. Is there a point to actually collecting the flag if it's... You know, collect all the booty and you win? You move on to the next game, you said. Like, I'm not entirely sure, actually, how to progress. But let's take this... Wait, where was the starting point? That is where I'm taking the flag, right? Right. Where does the flag go? What's this thing?
Good job. You've located a safe.
Okay. Oh. Oh, an X. Wait, what? I remember he mentioned an X, but I actually wasn't paying attention. So I don't know what to do now. I'm assuming that's not it, since nothing's happening. there's a lot of flags, actually. I'm invincible. No. I'm not invincible anymore. What do I do with this flag? Wait, did I switch flags? Maybe I should have paid attention to how to play. Oh, can I put down the flag? Because I can't use my sword when I have the flag. Can I... Help!
Retrieve the four colored flags and return them to their base. X marks the spot.
Are the X's colored too?
To use your sword.
Am I really just not paying attention? At all? So there's a black X in the top left. Right? Am I remembering correctly? Those robot pirates aren't attacking me at all. So, that's good, I guess. Okay, here's a black X. Yeah! There we go. I understand how to play video games. Basic children's video games. I don't know where any of the other X's are, though, so that's gonna be an adventure. There's a blue X! So let's go get the blue flag, since I know where the X is. Yeah, this is fantastic. This is... Oh, a Sonic ring. Oh, that... Yeah. I mean, it was a ring. What else would it be? I don't know why I should be surprised. He walks so slowly. This... Oh, boy. I was about to call him Sonic. Sonic, you walk so slowly, but no, he's not Sonic. If he were Sonic, he might walk faster. Bonus points! So that's the bottom of the... Ah! I'm gonna fight my way off here. Oh, never mind, he's not interested in a fight. Oh boy. Let's see. There's gotta be another X somewhere, right? Oh, yeah, there's a yellow one. Did I see a yellow flag at some point? There's the red flag. Yellow. Oh, there's last booty. Maybe I'll actually be able to beat this game. It's because it's... it's not any better than any of the others. These are worse than the minigames in Lights, Camera, Pants. Which is impressive, actually. I mean, for one thing, they're not multiplayer. That was the great thing about Lights, Camera, Pants. It was a party game! What more could you ask for? I had it on the PS2, so, you know, without a multi-tap, it's a two-player party game. Yeah! That's what everyone wants, right? And I've never actually played it four-player. I have it on GameCube now, so I guess I could, but I don't really need to play that. I should probably just grab that flag and try to find the X. Oh, there's the X! Haha! Video game, I have bested you. Just wait until I put that flag on that X, and I'll have beaten my first minigame. How can you walk under those chains over there? Yep, you sure can. I did it! I unlocked the next game. That's a really weird looking G. So that looks like the word same. Oh, please don't. Is this a puzzle game? Is this a puzzle game? Oh, I don't have lives though, so I can't screw it up, right? Oh god, this is worse than the block puzzle game and... what is it? 999. Like, he moves so incredibly slowly.
Way to go. You've earned a large pearl.
That's fantastic. Okay, is this... can I push two at a time? Nope. Sure can't. So let's... oh, no. No. Why are you moving like that? It's probably my fault, right? Click. Click. This isn't a puzzle yet. I wonder when it'll be a puzzle. There's only three stages. Do you think the third stage is a puzzle? 'Cause that would be exciting. No, it wouldn't. I don't want to solve a puzzle. Why'd I do that? I did the wrong thing to do there. I can still fix it though, it's okay. I can still solve the puzzle. Oh, he moves to whatever square you click on. I guess that makes sense, doesn't it? Wait, why'd I do that? God, why? I can't solve the puzzle. Why can't I solve the puzzle? It's... here you go, SpongeBob. Solve the puzzle, okay? Here you go. Gonna push the block in. There you go. He's got a treasure map. Fantastic. I solved the puzzle. Oh boy, this looks puzzling. Push it. Yeah, there you go. You ready? We're gonna push the block. We're gonna push. Wait, hold on. Let's push this one while we're here. Push the block. Yeah, there we go. So do you see our strategy here? We're gonna push this block all the way there. Gonna push it. No, not. That's not. That's not what I meant. I meant go here and push this block. Push this block. Then go here. Don't get ahead of yourself, SpongeBob. Push this block. Then go here. And I'm gonna push it in. Aw, yeah. Okay, now go here. Let's push this block. It'll be great. See, we can't push it here. Because then we can't push it. So we have to push it down here. And over here. Or we can just push it here. And then up there and there. Yeah. But while we're here, let's push this block. Aw, yeah. Gonna push these blocks. Gonna push the block. Yeah, there you go. You pushed the block. I'm so proud. Okay, let's push the block. Now go here. And let's push the block to the right. Yeah, now let's push the block up. Now let's push the block right. And we solved the puzzle. We solved all three puzzles. We are so good at this set of puzzles. I am so good. You had nothing to do with it. I don't know. I feel like I'm the sort of person who says we in Let's Plays a lot, but I feel like other people don't. And some people find it weird, but... Watch the cutscene. But, I was wondering if maybe, I mean, with not too much trouble, if I could possibly, you know, get a raise at the Krusty Krab.
A raise? Have you been sniffing whale bubbles again, SpongeBob? Now get me out of this here break before I decide to make Squidward Employee of the Month.
What? That's crazy talk. Aye, aye, Cap'n.
It was an okay SpongeBob game. I played that one. Oh, I saw this in like the screenshots on the Amazon page or something, and like I didn't know the answers to the trivia questions. Oh, wasn't it a ghost? Is that right? And that TTS voice sounds familiar. I don't. Let's listen to it again.
What is Mr. Krabs?
It's Krab. What is that TTS voice? Is it Deck Talk? It doesn't sound exactly identical. Like Stephen Hawking's TTS engine.
What is Mr. Krabs' last name?
I think I can have... what is it? You had to score 500 points? I think I can handle that. Quite possibly.
Way to go! You've earned a wallet!
Good. Mr. Krabs, you should really shut up. I'm gonna assume it's the first one, but I don't... I mean, it's gotta be the first one, right? Yeah. It sure is. Oh my god. This would be much better. Oh boy. Wait, what? Special sauce, I don't think is the thing that has ever been referenced.
What do Mr. Krabs
look like? But he's right there. What? Boxing gloves? Oh. Okay. If you say so. Why is the cursor lagging even more? Is it those water effects? Are those too much to handle? Like, I guess the cursor isn't used here. I'm using the keyboard for this. Eugene. Ickity bickity. Okay. But like, why? Why does the cursor of all things lag? Like, here, I don't know if I can do this in the middle of a game. Oh, wait, the game's still running, I think. When it's, input. Does it? Oh yeah, the game still runs when I have it off screen. What? Could you turn around? I'm gonna say 3, because that's a reasonable number. Can I show the mouse cursor again? No, I can't do that in the middle of a game. Oh look, I scored 500 points. I don't have to answer any more trivia questions. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, sure. Thanks. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Yeah, that one was obscure. I don't know what episode that was from. Do I? No, I guess not. Also, I feel like the origin story of the Krusty Krab isn't exactly consistent. The SpongeBob canon. There's probably, like, a SpongeBob wiki out there that tries to find consistencies in the SpongeBob canon. Make a cohesive timeline. Or something. I wonder if this game is canon. I wonder which version of Battle for Bikini Bottom is canon. Because they're all slightly different in the story. Bijou crabs.
Once you pick up a treasure, run over to a barrel and place it inside. Collect all of the treasure to continue to the next game.
Okay, are there enemies or something? Cause what's the game here? Oh, those like collapse or something? Is this a puzzle game? Oh, there's robots. Do you just have to avoid the robots? This doesn't feel like a game. Like, even less so than the other ones. So super speed, that makes it a game for slightly shorter. I'll now finish the game faster than I did before. Like, for some reason, putting the money in the barrels is, like, unresponsive. I don't understand how that can be. You just have to collide with them. He's clearly colliding with them. Oh boy, the money. Oh, I lost my cursor for a second there. Oopsie-daisy. I got a 1-up. I haven't encountered any enemies that have been remotely threatening. So I don't know what good that 1-up does me, but, you know. Oh, there's a robot there. Oh wait, what? Now it's a fighting game. I'm gonna click. I'm gonna spam buttons because it's a fighting game. Based on my experience in Persona 4 Arena, that's, yeah, that works. That just click. Just spam the click button. Click button. That's what they call it. Yeah, okay. I wonder if that health is persistent, though. Maybe if I run into a bunch of enemies, I'll eventually lose a life, and then that'll be an issue. Brilliant. God, why is there so much booty? Or I guess this isn't booty, this is just his money. Where's a barrel? Why is this map so big? Okay, there's one. Why is there just this weird little peninsula here? Mouse controls are the worst thing. Because you need to keep the mouse close to him so you can stop him in case you run into a robot. But then he'll stop occasionally. Because, you know, he runs into the cursor. I guess I could fight that robot. Bonus points. Brilliant. Because I guess I have to collect the booty. So I have to fight this robot. Okay. That's a game. That's almost a game. Oh, I don't know. My health resets, so this is not, in fact, a game. Come closer. There you go. I'm going to click on you now. I'm clicking on you. What are you going to do about it? Oh, he clicked me. I guess he's clicking me, too. He probably has the same control scheme. Yeah, I clicked him. I sure clicked the hell out of him. I like how it has this little pause there. Just in case you wanted to play the game, you know. We're just gonna pause it for a second so you can't. Let's find our way to those other robots, guarding treasure. Unless I have more gold somewhere that I missed. I don't know. Let's find out. Oh, there's some gold. Yep. right here in this corner. Oh, look, there's another treasure. Another booty. Let's click on some more robots, how about? They don't get any more challenging. Boom. Clicking you. I'm clicking you. I'm clicking you. I'm clicking you. I'm clicking you. Oh, he's clicking me more aggressively than any robot has clicked me so far. You can hear me clicking, right? It's probably pretty loud on this microphone. I sure clicked him. Let's go pick up that booty.
Nice job. You've collected some dollar bills.
Brilliant. What else is there to do here? I wonder what happens when you complete a world. Do you think anything special happens? I'm gonna guess no. But there has to be an ending to this game, right? It has a story mode and everything. Oh, look at that. He's actually... See, this guy's... oh, God. He's clicking on me. I clicked on him, though, so, you know, it's fine. Look at that, though. I almost died. He's a middleweight. The last guy was a lightweight. There's more... My money. Money, 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 money. Oh, look, there's more. This is like the capture the flag game, but with even more flags. And I guess you don't have to find the... You don't have to match them. Imagine if you did. That would sure be a game. Someone should make that game. I probably missed a barrel somewhere, right? I don't know what happens if you touch a robot when you're holding money. Surely you can't punch while you're holding money. That's just crazy talk. Does this board actually break like I thought it did? No. No, it does not. Where's a barrel? Those barrels? Those are full barrels. Where's the barrel? Show me the barrel. I mean, that's a barrel. It's just completely off screen. It's not a barrel in that corner. Oh, there's a barrel! All the way down here. You didn't collect all the booty. Can I go do that? Play again. Okay, it's just gonna let me collect the booty and then leave, right? I get to leave, right? This guy's a flyweight. I'm gonna click on him. I'm gonna click on it. I'm gonna click. Ah, see, he didn't even get to click me at all. What a loser. Can't even click on me. So I'm gonna collect that last booty and the game's going to end, right? Right? Right?
Well done! You found a gold bar!
I can go to the next game now, right? No, don't. Okay. Good. I can go to the next game. Balancing act.
Deductions from getting a raise.
Yeah.
Hey, are you trying to pull the kelp over my eyes, Mr. Krabs?
SpongeBob, so
no.
Wise.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Mr. Krabs.
Oh, well, Never mind.
Damage the scales, placing the treasure items on both sides. Drag and drop each treasure to a location on the scale.
Is this just guessing and checking?
To continue to the next game.
It scrolls. Oh. Those are balanced. No, it doesn't balance that. That map's not gonna balance that. That's... I wonder if there's strategy that could be employed here. I'm gonna bet yes. Oh no. I did it! I'm the best! That was a game. I was expecting that to be incredibly annoying, but it's only mildly annoying. Use the mouse, of course. I would use the keyboard. That's crazy. I wonder if this has controller support. I'm gonna guess no. Oh wow, that's... Like, for one thing, I mean, it moves quickly, but also it's like... two layers of delay, because the cursor is delayed, but then also the boat is delayed relative to this cursor. Oh, I was trying to demonstrate how it's delayed, but that was a bad decision.
Double tartar sauce.
I deserved that one, honestly. Here, I could probably, if I stick the game window up here, and then... Oh no, because you still can't see my cursor. Like, you can see how the cursor is delayed behind my real cursor, and then the boat is delayed behind this cursor. So, it's a little painful to play this. Oops, I resized the window, which is probably a bad idea. So this game is meant to run full screen at a fixed resolution. I don't know what resizing the window means exactly in that context, but it probably... Okay, I'm gonna wait for the fish to fall. That's... that was the critical... They fall really slowly, you know? This is hard, okay? Let's wait for him to actually fall all the way. And then maybe I'll move to the next one. Okay. I've got this. Yeah, they do fall pretty quickly, though. Like, in quick succession. This is the most fun of all the games, which is kind of sad, because this isn't fun. Great job. I've advanced to level 2. Yeah, this one actually has, like, analog control. This actually justifies this game having mouse control, unlike all of the others, which would work significantly better with keyboard or gamepad. I mean, I certainly don't expect this game to have gamepad support, but keyboard support... It should probably have keyboard support. I got ahead of myself. Yeah, let's play again. What do I have to do? What's my... How do I progress? Save the fish as they are forced. Is this the last game? Like, does this just not end? Is this my ultimate reward for completing whatever this chapter is? I get to play this endless game forever. Well, let's try to be competent and go for a high score. How about that? You know what's kind of fun? The game in Pokemon and Me, where you're like juggling the yarn. That's not much more complex than this, but it's also significantly more responsive. And so that's actually fun. This isn't really, this isn't fun, but I'm doing my best. As you might have noticed, my best isn't really good enough. I can probably get a high score here, though. Yep. Yep. I can sure catch those fish. Do you need a boating license to drive, like, that kind of boat? Because it's a boat. Level 3! Here we go. Level 3 is where it gets really advanced. I wonder if they start moving at different speeds. Because that would be awful. That would also make it more of a game. But, you know, that's not really what I want from this at this point. I don't really want a video game, I'm happy. I'm happy right now. With whatever this is. Oh, whoa! That is... feels really unpleasant having to go that fast with these unresponsive controls. But I've made it to level 4. Oh, well. Still have lives, though. I still have 4 lives, unfortunately. So we get to keep playing. That was kind of fun. Aw, yeah. Level 5. Can you believe it? Did you ever think we'd make it to level 5? Yeah. Woohoo! Yeah. This is what the game should have been from the start. Well, except with actual responsive controls, because then it would be... Like, looking at the... It looks like I'm looking at, like, a game captured with Hypercam 2... on a crappy computer. It's like, oh, your cursor's lagging, this game, you should get a better computer, but no, that is just, oh, whoops, that is just how this game actually plays, how it actually responds. Oh, well. 2700, that's gonna be the high score. It's the high score to beat. If you have this game, see if you can beat my high score. Let's not play again. Yay! I did it! I completed Dutchman's Graveyard. Do I get a thing? Do I get a cutscene? No. I do not get a cut. Why don't I just go straight to the chum bucket? That's the last level of, Is this gonna be a stealth game? I really don't want it to be a stealth game. Chum bucket's the last level of real Bikini, Battle for Bikini Bottom, so... Why don't you just go there? What's the point of doing anything else? Yeah, what's the point?
Robots have damaged. Once completed, I will rule the world.
I mean, I will then be able to help all the friendly citizens of Bikini Bottom. That is all.
Holy sea cow, what's that smell? No wonder Plankton never has any customers. This must be where all the robots are coming from. Okay, I'm going in.
Find different colored keys, unlock rooms, avoid the robots by hiding in the different
rooms.
All of the machine parts to continue to learn.
This looks like it might be, actually, oh wow, an actual game, but like, with stealth and these controls and, oh I just really don't want to play this one bit. Ugh, find keys or something, it said. Can't go in these doors. Presumably I need keys. Is that a- oh yeah, that opened the yellow doors. Can hide in the rooms from the robots. So that opened all the yellow doors, so now I have to find the red key, but also the machine parts, like scissors. What if the machine catches me? What if, oh, there we go. Let's stop playing this game. That feels like a good idea. Eventually you get whack-a-mole. That's your ultimate prize. If we assume all these last games are your ultimate prize. What is Vine Swinger? Is this going to be Pitfall? Just watch all the cutscenes.
A cargo plane has been spotted plunging out of control over the kelp forest. Please be sure to keep an eye out for falling stuff. Ow!
Entering kelp forest. Watch your step. Watch my step. What's that supposed to mean?
He fell, but he was off screen, so you didn't even get to see it. Now he's making sound effects. Oh! Oh no. He's naked. Oh. Did you just skin a wild animal? Oh. You did. Jeez, SpongeBob is metal. Metal as fuck.
So SpongeBob avoids the robots. Collect all of SpongeBob's stuff to continue to the next game.
Oh, this. Oh, no. Nope, I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this. Ha. Huh. Wait, what? You, what? Yeah, no, no. I get it. I get it. You're supposed to wait until they're aligned. You have to wait. Wait. You have to wait. That's this video game. It's also got an extras menu, though, which opens the launcher. Oh, that's not what I meant to click. But here's the THQ website, which I guess is in German. Okay. That's not what I meant to click, though. I was trying to move this window. Anyway, there's this thing, which opens this tiny little window like this. Hold on. This tiny little window. I'm not. Oh, and then when you hit escape, that happens. Okay, can I get this back to normal? Whoops. Okay, I'm just gonna display capture. Doop. There we go. Let's open the game again. Yeah, okay. Skip through this. I want to get to the extras menu. I just want to look in the extras menu, which requires exiting the game. Just gonna, whoop, there we go. Player of the Month. That's a good game. I don't know if this is showing up on OBS, but it opened user account control. Oh, this is actually going to install a thing? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I can't wait to uninstall all of this. I like that it's going on my SSD, too. This game really needs that. It needs the SSD to really, you know, so it can load quickly. This isn't actually, I don't know if this is actually going to do a thing. It's not doing a thing. It's just, okay. Let's close that. I don't want to open the game again and sit through that intro. So I guess that has been Oh, no, it did a thing. I closed the previous window. It did a thing. Yeah, you can go in the C drive, you deserve it. Yeah, that's Employee of the Month. Oh, wow. It's running full screen. Fortunately, I had the window set up to record full screen, otherwise we'd be kind of screwed right now. Oh, wow, that's weird. It fills up the entire screen. Yeah, it, like, stretches, even though this should be a 4x3 game. So this is an adventure game, a point-and-click adventure game. So, oh, but the mouse controls are still... Oh, wow, he's talking. The mouse slows down. That's... Oh, it has this music. I didn't even remember that. I don't know. That's not actually making it louder on the thing. Just for me. Oh, it's locked. That's great. It has that song. I have an inventory. Yeah, this is a solid game. Like, never mind the... Let's view movies logos. Yeah, I want to watch this again. I'm glad that has its own menu option. If you really want to look at the THQ logo. What's in the options menu for this game, pray tell? 3D shadows. Oh, yeah, look at that shadow. Look at that shadow. What is this hand? Is this supposed to be SpongeBob's hand? Is that what SpongeBob's hand looks like? I mean, it's yellow, and then it turns green. It's like he's 3D, isn't that great? Yeah, this game's pretty okay. Like you can say, oh, wow, even here the frame rate is bad. Oh, shit, I hit my mic, sorry about that. That probably sounded awful. Oh, even using keyboard, like, you could probably hear my keyboard. Oh, that is... I don't know if it's just compatibility problems running on Windows 10 modern computer, this old game. I played this on, like, my Windows 98 computer. So, you know. But, like, wow. Like, it's a point-and-click adventure game, so, like... I can't complain too much that the frame rate is bad, but, like, Look at this mouse movement. Oh, that's the worst. I'm gonna close this now. I'm gonna close that now. Oh, brilliant. It moved OBS to the other window. I don't think I'm gonna open the thing again. In fact, I think I'm gonna probably... Oh, look, it added itself to the desktop. SpongeBob SquarePants. Employee of the month. Oh. Demo. How do I... Yeah, that. Brilliant. That's on my desktop forever. Can go right next to its buddy. That has been SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom for the whatchamacallit personal computer. Windows personal computers. Yeah. It's not a good video game. If you're thinking, oh, I'm going to play every version of Battle for Bikini Bottom because I'm like an internet Let's Player or something. If you're the Game Grumps themselves, you should not play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom for the PC. I was reading, like, searching around for this game, reading some reviews on, like, you know, Amazon or whatever. It's where you go for quality video game reviews. Someone was like, oh, I got this game because I remember loving SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom, but this isn't the game I remember. You're right. If you remember loving SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom, this is almost certainly not the game. This is not a game worth playing. See you next time in, you know, another however many months when I decide to make a video again. How long has it been? Oh yeah, this is the window, the THQ window. Videos. Show me videos. Whoops, no, not that. 1 year ago. Oh, don't ignore that. It's not a video. Those aren't videos. I've never uploaded a video. Oh. March 2015. It's currently May 2016. Oh. 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 Goodbye.